One of the things I love the most about these trips is just the anticipation of it. Especially the car ride. What you see is just the preview. Having trouble sleeping the night before. Can't tell if you've been staring at darkness or you've been dreaming. Then after all the waiting and dealing with nerves, you're finally there. Being surrounded by behemoth faces. Walking through lush alpine meadows. Using the scenery to band-aid the pain in your feet and toes. But seeing the mountains and her surrounding peaks made it all worthwhile. Being still, resting your sore legs. Surrounded by life deceptively larger than yours. The calmness in accepting your insignificance. Listening to the sounds that did not need your arrival or departure. The anxiety of a storm coming that will push your pace. To the laughter of relief that you've made it through the worst of it, and the bittersweet epiphany that your trip is almost over.
Over near Lake Magog, there are like clouds in the valley.
Oh no!
It's raining on them again over there.